Killa DBA.
Now we can get it from external sources. Roll mode memory, grab feedback. Batch mode on raw store, what's that? Table variable, deferred compilation. Process the query with approximation. Hybrid buffer pool, to let a player see what the memory do. Oh, your TP supports the database. Snapshots are really cool. Optimized for sequential key. Last three plans, that's all for me. Up to five synchronous replicas for the high availability. Containers on Linux, with machine learning on Linux, replication now on Linux, chain data capture on Linux, LDAP within it, SSIS with new features, SSAS with new features, accelerated the database recovery, no more rollback time or waiting for me, yeah. Intelligent quick reprocessing, always encrypted with everything, memory optimized, TempDB, metadata set in your memory, fine tuned query store, verbose truncation warnings, reason for index build and multiple. Snapshots are really cool. Nice.